Coach, wat is je gevoel over hierdie toernooi?
Very, very, very impressed with the quality, you know, the will to win, the drive, the players, especially also the Jupa, they surprised, I think, everyone. And they were really, really smart in their approach in the final game. So deserved winners, if you look at it all round. Everyone wanted the host to win, but it was not to be.
Yes.
But also the Jupa came through with a different tactic. They stay focused, I think. And it was easier for them to play this game. It was more difficult for Irongo to play this game because of the fans. The stadium was packed. There was a lot of pressure on the boys. But it was easier for Southern Jupa to come through at the end of the day.
Any noteworthy performances, players that caught
well,
your eye?
I agree with the selectors, the guy that selected the player of the tournament, you know. Very was leading from the back, the captain of Irongo, very good. Every game he was performing very well, very consistent performance. The rest of the players in Oshodon Jupa, the top goal scorer, very interesting player. You know, they deserve it all, so it was a wonderful tournament to look at.
Thank you, coach.
Thanks a lot.
All right.